Welcome to Macquarie Aurora, Macquarie's electronic trading platform, which enables clients to access our commodities and global markets suite of tradable products and services, including trade execution and order monitoring, review of intraday commentary from our economists and macro strategists, and real-time profit and loss tracking. In this video, we will cover tile execution, NDF currency trading, RFQ capabilities and swaps, creating, amending, or cancelling orders, metals trading, and user features. The link to the web-based platform is provided to clients via an initial welcome email. The email will also contain your username as well as a user guide. For security purposes, a password will be provided via a separate link. Once you have logged in to Macquarie Aurora, you can begin customizing the dashboard. As a starting point, we suggest adding tiles of currency pairs you trade often or follow closely. To add a tile, click Add Currency on the top right-hand corner of the price box and type or scroll to the currency pair you would like to add. Once you have added all your tiles, click on your username and select Save Workspace so that these tiles automatically populate the next time you open Macquarie Aurora. You can trade two different types of FX products for deliverable currencies via the tiles, spot and forwards. This tile is showing the prices for Eurospot. We know spot is a settlement date as it is shown at the bottom of the tile. To add your trade quantity, click into the box and change the value, either by typing the number, hitting the up or down arrow, or clicking the shortcut keys above the box. This potential trade is for 1,000 euros. To trade 1,000 US dollars instead, click on the button to display USD. To trade, double-click on the green tile and once executed, you will see the result of your trade request in the trade blotter below. To execute for a forward date, click on spot, change the product type to forward, and choose the required date either via the calendar or with the shortcut keys. Double-click on the green tile and upon execution, your trade will appear in the blotter below. Non-deliverable forwards, NDF, pricing is also available. Please note the date showing is a value date. You can see the fixing date by hovering over the value date. Additionally, you can trade swaps or roll open positions through a request for quote, commonly known as an RFQ. Click RFQ on the currency pair and change the product type to swap. You can amend the quantity, currency notional, and dates in this field. Hit request to see quotes and click on the green tile to trade. In RFQ, you can request pricing for spot and forward products by amending the product type. Select RFQ, choose the required product, fill in the quote information, and click Request to see prices. You can also leave orders on by selecting the Order button located at the bottom of the tile. Order type, quantity, and price can be amended in the ticket. The length of time you want Macquarie to work this order is dictated by the Time in Force section. All working orders will display on the right-hand side of your screen and in your trade blotter with a status of working. Within the trade blotter, cumulative quantity will show how much of the order has been filled, while leaves represent the amount of the order remaining. Once the order has been filled, the status will change from working to filled. If you need to amend an order, double-click on the order in the order view or blotter. Click Amend to update the rate or notional and then save. If you need to cancel an order, double-click on the order in the order view or blotter, click Cancel. To bulk cancel orders, click X on the top right corner of the order screen and confirm. In addition to currencies, Macquarie Aurora also provides the same functionality for you to trade precious metals. Simply add gold and silver as tiles in the CCY pair button. Lastly, Aurora can be customized for quick trading and has a variety of features. You can pop out the tiles using the pop out widget button. To re-add the tile to your dashboard, click the X on the tile. You can screen lock by the lock button on the top right-hand corner. The user guide in your welcome email will go through additional shortcuts and user features. After execution in Aurora, Macquarie will support the post-trade processes with you to ensure efficient confirmation and settlements of funds. Macquarie Aurora is your one-stop shop for your company's hedging needs. If you have any questions, please contact your sales representative or the Macquarie Aurora eSales team via aurora@macquarie.com. We look forward to assisting you with your hedging and risk management requirements.